Iguana.
Thank you.
yet.
Thank you.
We're gonna go in and clear out this building, dude. That'd be cool if you could help.
It's good, you ready? Okay, marked him. Ha ha! You clowning. We got anything good? Sure, we gotta go in there, I think. I'm at this door upstairs at the elevator door. Here's the stairs right here, yeah. He murked him. You clowning, bro, you clowning. There's some stairs over here. Look at this, it goes up. And it goes down too. What's over there? Yeah. Anything? Okay, let me change the quest. Hold on. We'll hit the radio station. Oh, it's a safe zone now. Hit that radio station. Hold on, I gotta get some goods. I gotta get some goods out of my bag, out of my duffel bag. Okay, so. And I'm down real quick. Thank you, sir.
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
Okay, so hold on. So let me change the quest.
You won't find better, David.
Fuck, did you go, dude? Trying to get those lights. But you can't hear me, bro? Okay. I'll join it. Hold on. You couldn't hear me on the in-game chat? Hello?
Hey,
you couldn't hear me on the in-game chat?
I don't see it.
Oh, okay. Let's see. Where are you? Did you just get the lights?
Yes, yes, come on.
Okay. Where are you at, the tower? Okay. Okay, I am at the tower. I need to get ammo. Well, I mean, no, I'm gonna buy some. I have. Yeah. I have like. Yeah. I'm going to get some. I will get some. Hold on. Oh, what? Where is it? Where is it? Oh, yes. How much ammo is that?
This is not ammo.
Oh, yeah. Okay, hold on. Let me see how much. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you. Let's see if he has anything else. No, you gave me, it's like $1 million yesterday. You gave me, I have 18,024,038.
Okay,
let's see, but what we have to do here, oh yes. You know what we have? We need to go the Big Bang Thesis and talk to Kurt. Oh no.
What?
Oh my god. Okay, hold on. You give me this yesterday, you know? This is good. I don't need anything. We need to go on mission. I'm going. Yes, I'm going to put these back. I'm going to put these away.
What?
I need to go talk to Kurt for about the dynamite.
Okay.
About the dynamite. Let me put these away. What?
This is Dawkins.
You know, what is Dawkins?
This is Dawkins. Dawkins Water.
Oh, you have them?
Yes.
I don't know how to do any Dawkins.
this buckets give you weapons.
Oh, it give me weapons. Where is? Where is it?
This.
Where it is?
This www.dyinglight.com. Yes.
Oh, okay. And I get dockets? I can get dockets there?
Yes.
I will get there. Thanks for giving me those lights, dude. That was cool. Okay, now we go to talk to Kurt. You know what? I put the marker here. You see, I was on the map. I put the waypoint. And we will stroll over there. We will take our time. We will go there.
Select. Yes, select. And quests.
Quests, yes. Okay. You see this one? Is it on your map now?
No, this mission.
I select it. I did. Maybe you already finished.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Big Bang Thesis.
Yes. Come on.
I select it. I put it on the quest. But if you already finished it, you're not going to see it. So I put waypoint. I put the waypoint. You see? Waypoint. Wait a minute. Hold on. Oops. Not there. Not there. Not there. Here. Here. I put it there. See it now?
What?
You see it now? I put the...
What?
The waypoint. I put the marker. The marker. Oh, do we get some stuff thing? Okay. Oh, what the heck? Okay. Yes. I gotta talk to him. Shit. I'm a fucking... Hold on. I got... Hey, how do you get it here? I'm in there. Okay, where's Kurt?
Craig, that dynamite of yours, I'm making it into an anti-personnel pod. It will mow down the infected like a harvester. I'm going to combine it with firecrackers and a load of shrapnel, but I'm missing a few things. Starting with the suit of casings, a battery from a truck would be perfect. There's this big truck on the overpass. Well, it's hanging over the edge of the overpass. But you're an athletic type. You'll be fine.
Now we go get the truck battery. I'll show you where. Here. Oh, it's here. Let's see, hold on. You ready? Look at this. Good stuff. Crazy. Look at that. This docket what?
This docket's let's come on.
Okay. This truck, we need the battery. How do we get the battery? You get it? Okay, let's go. You go back to the tower. Oh, no, back to Kurt's. Not to the tower, to Kurt. What is... Why do you say ducats?
Okay, what do you say?
Okay. I remember there used to be a truck where they always had grenades in the back. You could just keep going there and getting them, get them, get them, get them, grenades, grenades, grenades.
Okay.
Okay. Yes, good. I cannot see it good. Here, let me look. I'm looking at the picture you sent me. You sent me a picture, right?
Yes, sir. Okay, come on here.
Hold on. Okay.
Okay, follow me.
Okay, hold on. Hold on, but we got to talk to Kurt first. Hold on. We need to finish the mission.
Okay.
Okay, so we go there.
I got your battery, Kurt.
Okay, so we're going to Casey. Next, I need some method scrap from the junkyard to use for stretch. After that, I need sugar and some cables. Try the shops and warehouses. Bring them back. And you'll get the bomb that you blast 100 infected at once.
So.
Okay, so show me this ducat.
No. This ducat's,
Look the amounts?
Yes,
Okay.
This ducat's,
I follow you. Hold on. Okay.
I'm not going to get the money. this plot twist.
Okay. He has nothing.
Well,
I haven't. He has nothing for me.
Seven
he has nothing for me. He has one bill hook. 98 damage. That's it. Okay, wait a minute, hold on. I have to... I have to drop something. Okay, hold on. Wait, what? Yes, I already have this.
This, look, it's...
I know. Let's see. Oh, yes. Okay. You want me to take all of it? I have to put some stuff away then. Okay.
This
book
is a threat.
It is.
What is the threat?
Okay, hold on. Want me to take all of it? I cannot fit this. Yes, yes. Okay. I'll take it. Okay. Taxi guy, what can I do for you? Hey, this is the taxi driver. That's all right, brother. Okay, where are we going?
Okay, come on.
Go on the mission?
Yes.
Okay.
Ah!
Sugar, not the cleanest. These cables all right?
Yeah, they'll do it. All right, we've got everything. Give me some time. I'll let you know when I'm done.
All right, thanks. Let's see, so who we go? Where we go now? We go to... Fenton and Toga. Here, you see on the map? We go there. Here goes the giant here.
Okay, I'll see you there.
Okay, we go. Or you want to go back now? Okay. Okay.
Where it is?
I'll take this. Okay, come on.
You have?
Thank you.
How do I get up there? Oh. Did you set it off?
Blew up the nest and the barricade. All right, the tunnel's now passable.
Hey, I told you, my friend, if I build it, it's going to explode. Come see me, and I'll give you the blueprint.
For you. I've also modified the case a bit. Cans instead of batteries. Smaller.
Is Kurt's bombs good? Let me make one. I'll make one. I see. I need to go to talk to Tolga and Fatin. It's okay. We go talk to Tolga and Fatid. Fisherman's Hut.
Okay, this here, this mission.
Which one? Okay. What? Hold on. I'm coming. Fuck. I fell. I'm on the side of a mountain. I fell down. I got. Okay.
Who's there? What are you?
Okay.
What is it?
So you remember me? No, I remember you. You were at Rice's camp when I lost my head. You were one of Bracken's guys. If you were anyone else, I'd kill you.
Now, lucky me.
That's right. As for Rice, I'd settle with that psycho in my own town. But first, with your help to find my brother, Nazim. He's the one who helped me escape. He went for food at the supermarket. He hasn't been back since. I'll pay you to find him.
What do you intend to pay me with?
Are you kidding? My brother and me work for ICE. You know what that means? Collecting stuff. That's all we ever did. We look for stuff. We find stuff. We take stuff. Well, we wound up with a lot of stuff. Some of it we turn over to ICE. Some of it we kept ourselves. You know, in case things got too crazy. Not like stealing. Or protecting for the future. That's just smart, right?
Until you got caught.
We still got plenty left. Weapons, medicine, money. We got stashes all over the city. But now Rice's men are looking for us. So I have to be careful going out. So we've got a deal?
I'll think about it.
It will be worth your while. I promise.
So where are we going? It didn't even give me a... Oh, here.
Select.
Yes, I put it.
Yes, hold this.
Under quest? This one.
Yes,
okay. Yes, the mission. Story, yes. Oh, brother, where are you? Public face.
No, no, story. Purvis.
I don't have this. I don't have this one.
No, this number one.
This mission with this guy? Here? This guy? Okay. Missions?
Missions. Breweries. This fucking. This thing.
How do you spell it? Here, you just show me it. Okay, I will look. Okay, I have to look. Hold on. Okay. Here you go.
Yes, select this.
Okay, I select.
Great.
You select. Hold on, I need, you need to go here.
See you here, Mister.
Yeah.
What's his name?
Crane, like the mindless machine that lifts heavy things.
Just tell me what you need and I'll be on my way.
Duct tape.
And cables.
We need 10 rolls of duct tape.
No, we need 10 power cables. Duct tape. Cables! Duct tape. Cables! Duct tape.
Look, I get it, you need both.
Precisely.
Precisely.
And that concludes talking to you. Get going.
Ten rolls of duct tape, 10 cables.
You've done well, Simeon.
You're performing far beyond your capabilities.
Of course, they say to improve your game, you should play with someone better than yourself.
Clearly, contact with Tolga and Bal has significantly increased your intelligence.
So, you are welcome.
One more task and we will be done.
What do you need?
There is a military base on the other side of the collapsed bridge. You will zipline across to it. Using the borrowed intelligence we have imbued you with, you will find a military-grade mobile sonar unit. Bring it to us.
Bring it to us.
Mr. Dahl will want to see you as well, so please, use some deodorant, and try not to drool on yourself so much. All right, get going. Watching you is painful. Is that moss growing on you again? Stop moving!
Maybe he'll move if we look away.
General relativity states that all things are in motion, but somehow, you are not!
Wait, wait, wait.
I will drop off, okay?
Huh?
Drop off.
Okay. I will drop off. I'll see you later.